who are you?
I am Ibn Sina, 980-1037 of the Middle Ages. I wrote the Canon of Medicine, as well as the Book of Healing. I'm a dualist. The mind and body are distinct. I am basically the Islamic Aristotle, also doctor. I emphasize essence and existence. Am influenced by Aristotle, Ptolemy, Al-Kindi, Al-Farabi. I impact Aquinas and Averroes, who actually oppose me, but you don't need to know that.
Next.